And welcome everyone. Already we completed MS Word 2007, so we will start with let's quick revise selecting text. Double click for a word, triple click anywhere in the paragraph. For selecting a complete paragraph, enter document Ctrl plus A. Inserting over typing the text. Right click on status bar, check over type option. Insert will appear on the status bar. Click insert, starting typing the text. Moving text, cut and paste. Select the text, Ctrl plus X, then Ctrl plus V. Copy and paste text. Select the text, Ctrl plus C, then Ctrl plus V. Spell check. Right click on the misspelled word. Select the word from the suggestion list. Let's summarize. To make changes in document is called editing. Overtype mode replaces the current text with new text. Cut and paste move the text from one place to another. Copy and paste copies text from one place to another. MS Word has a unique option to check spelling and grammar. Misspelled words are displayed with red wavy underline. Words with grammatical errors are displayed with green wavy underline. Terms. Editing. Correcting and modifying the text. Overtype. It replaces the current text with new text. Wavy underline. Line under the text looks like wavy.